Now, Metro Police shared this image of the suspected vehicle involved in Sunday's hit and run. It was discovered in a backyard on Oakhurst Drive. If you have any information about the driver's identity, call Crime Stoppers.